Okay, welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Age Inquisition, continuing our journeys through the Hissing Wastes. Let's see if we can bypass these guys. These dude guys, dude bro guys. I think over here is. Where are we going? We're going. Yeah, there's a rift. Probably where this green stuff is. Yep, see, you can see the rift. I'm gonna travel to this rift. Let's just. Okay, let's grab these guys first and. If that other camp is behind us, or if they just teleported the whole camp over here. Ooh, at my feet. I love that. Loot at my feet. Again. Gotta love that. Okay, let's grab this rift.
Still waiting for me to do something sneaky and spy-like.
I'll see magical dwarves flying through the sky before that happens.
Good, because I'm supposed to ask about your friend Isabella.
And I still can't tell if you're shitting me. Sometimes you're so canary it makes my head hurt.
I kind of know what's up with Isabella. I love that character. Almost makes me want to play that game again. But I started the other day and couldn't go very far. It's like, oh, this is. Graphics aren't as polished and. I didn't remember the storyline. But you know, Isabella, Meryl, Aveline, I kind of miss those characters. God, I love the Spirit Blade. It's overpowered awesomeness. Love Bull's armor. Love my armor that I made. It's cool. Okay, now from here. I think, yeah, there's, ooh, excuse me, an oasis around here, so I think it's closer to here. We're gonna get back on our horse, our high horse. I'm gonna look for, there's a lantern that marks the entrance to the oasis, so let's see if we can't find a lantern on the horizon. See it yet? Lantern on the horizon? Is that it over here, maybe? We're going to ignore that camp. They just put one camp in front of another, don't they? Spiders. I'm just gonna try to ignore that. Come on. Nope. Get away from me, spider. I don't want to fight you. I'm looking for a different kind. Oop. Whoa. This is not good. This is not good. Let's go. Let's see. That's the edge. Yeah, let's go. Let's follow this ridge. North. Because technically speaking, we want to do. Yeah. Which I think is up over there. We're looking for a lantern. Lantern marks the edge. Marks the entrance. Which. This might be it. Is this it? Am I approaching from a. Yep, here we go. Golden Oasis. And whole horse going down. Horse is fine. It's a super horse. whole bunch of wyverns. Wow, that was easy. But there is supposedly a superior wyvern to fight. Oh, yep, there it is. Boy, these things aren't all that aggressive. Claim. And Vargas. Guess that's the beast. Guess it's kind of tough. Wow, okay. Bullet it with something? That's amazing. Okay, that's as far as that's what we needed to do. Unless we want to hunt down some more wyvern scales. It's like we weren't like that Vargas. We're like, little damage, little damage, little damage, dead! What was it that did all the damage to it? Well, oh, actually, if I remember correctly, that poison gland, I think, is used for, like, greater or superb dragon slaying. Let's see if we can't... Well, I'm not going to worry about it. I think I can handle these dragons. I mean, I've been fighting these... Yeah, these dragons, I don't need the dragon slaying rune. Hello, Solas. Actually, I should take a look at what we're doing here. Do I want to ride across, ride up to the... Ride up here? We'll go down here. Well, yeah, let's ride up there. Let's get our horse. Through the Dune Sea. It is gorgeous. I mean, look at that moon. Moon is awesome. Okay. This is gonna be a long ride. This is why we have a horse. Okay, Rippling Dunes. 8 of 12 regions discovered. There are those landmark guys again. Phoenix? Can't quite click on it. Multiple phoenixes, or lurkers, or whatever the lizard term is. Yeah, a whole lot of riding nothing in this game. Let's see if we can't avoid... Oh, those are phoenix, so that's fine. No need to fear the fennec. Woo, look at this. Campsite's coming up soon. If you look closely, there's our next tomb. Campsite. No! No! Get off the horse! Get away from the horse. Set up camp. So, if you look closely, there's an arm there. It's a great big statue. Let's get back on the horse. Yeah, horse is still there. It's one of the dwarven tombs. It's built on top of one of the dwarven tombs. So we're gonna discover the Colossus. Jumping down. It's at the base of the Colossus. And jumping. Okay, let's get off the horse. More spiders.
One down.
Anything? Nothing? Okay. Do 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 do. More spiders. Well, there's that. Wait, there's a landmark? We missed the landmark? Boo. Well, we probably could get the landmark on the way out. Let's not forget the landmark. 6 of 8. There's only 2 more. We're doing good. Progressing nicely. Ooh-ah! Probably should have just... Oh, more spiders. There are more spiders in here, I think. Or not? Okay, let's read. Let's see what the order is. The surface where they could hide from the war that took their home. So that's not the first one. The strife that destroyed Tegs, sundered houses from weapons that clan used against clan. Strife. Okay. Feral Paragon fled from the strife his brilliance created. Okay. I think that's the first one. His own clan and 2 sons followed Feral to the pitiless surface. Surface where they would hide from. Okay, so this is the last one, I think. So I think it's this one, that one, that one, and then this one. So let's start with this one. Yep. Okay. And this one, I think. Yahoo. And this one. Yahoo. Okay. No demon fighting for me.
Looks like these runes are dedicated to a paragon. That accounts for a lot.
What do you mean?
It's, hard to explain. Paragons don't sound impressive on paper. So you invented a new hat or table saw. So what? But when they come through, they're like an avalanche. Dwarves wait entire generations for... you know what? Let's find that last tomb. This place is making me think too much about dwarf stuff.
I love it. I love it. I don't remember. Superb Ring of Sundering. Serpent's Rage. Tier 3 Axe Mech Schematic. Woohoo! Although that's just an axe, so that might just like go to Cassandra or Blackwall. So that doesn't come from my main party here. But it's nice that it's there. It's cool. We gotta kill more spiders on the way out. See? And for whatever reason, the runes used to create dragon slaying runes require spider parts. It just doesn't make sense to me. Or wyvern parts. Yep. And yeah, I'm ignoring the loot. I think at this point I really don't need too much more loot. Crafting materials, certainly, but loot? I don't know. I don't think so. Okay. Where are we? So we can continue like this way and up and around. We could go south here, grab this rift. We could jump to this camp and wake my way up this way. I think that's what I'll do. Start here and I'll go here and I'll come back up this way. Get this camp and then go around it up. That's what we'll do. Grab this shard. Where'd that shard go? Yes, we're walking. Because it's... I get my horse, I walk 10 feet, I get off my horse.
So, who do you think is the toughest? Josephine, Liliana, or Cassandra?
Cullen's not up for consideration?
Curly? They just keep him around to look pretty.
Oop, is this another note? This is another note, I think? Or, no? Guess not. Shard. Let's go rift. Do. Come on. Yeah. Go horsey horse. The name is horsey horse, I think. Fought long and hard. And I decided to name it horsey horse. Horsey horse the horse. Yep. Whoa. Pow. Should have used the energy barrage on the spare demon, but there you go. I think it's still dead. Okay, let's wait and see if we can find the despair demon. Because usually, if it's in the first round, it's in the second round. So... Wraith... Despair demon. Oh, there's multiples. Ooh, there's like three of them. Here's the third one. But it's mostly dead. Go bull, be awesome. Rifts near the whatever done. I think that's done over there. I'm not even gonna bother getting off, got a horse. Boy, you Fennecs are everywhere, aren't you? You little rodent. Vandalaria as we go. Times three. Oh. What happened? Yep. So when the animals take a little fall, they suddenly behave as if we attack them and we're in combat. And you can't do certain things when you're in combat, so you more or less have to put those things down in order for it to work. It's just easier just to kill them. Camp!
This might interest you, sir.
Oh, I don't care.
I don't have time. Yes, sir.
Okay, where are we? Yeah, we're gonna go over here where there is a landmark.
We're not getting in that way.
Four slaves injured and 10 crushed under the rock. We couldn't excavate this entrance with 50 if we keep losing so many. I propose we dig down from the top. There's no other way to reach the tomb without risking another rock slide. Leave this note for the others. I must inform the overseer about a reduction in labor.
The Venatori want these tombs. Let's see if they found another way in.
Come on. There we go. Seven of eight landmarks. Okay. So. Horse time again. This place is the more or less. I think they made this specifically so that you would use horses. So we're gonna follow this trail here that's leading up. There's, you know, mandatory flags. Top mountains. Okay, this is where I want to get off of here. A, to grab this. B, because we're going to be fighting guys. In my earlier playthroughs, I would go the other way around and sort of like hop climb up to the other side. And clearly not the way you're supposed to go. And I did it for many times because I figured, well, this is how I learned to do it. This is how I'm going to do it. Until I saw a playthrough where they went up this way. And it's like, oh, this is much easier. I'll do it this way. Just kill all these guys up here. Boot. Root, go away. Went away. Thank you for listening to me. Before we go down, after we loot this, there is another. Well, I'll let them kill those guys. There is an ocularium over here. So this is what, the third ocularium? You've encountered, I know there's at least one more. Three shards, that's one. There's two. There's three. Okay, so if we go to our handy dandy map, it's four of eight shards, so this is three. There's one more ocularium that has one. So, we're not gonna bother with these just yet. But we are going to Sand and Ruin. I don't know. Let's go for the down digging. Oh, and there's these guys. Fade touched something or other. I didn't even really get that hurt. Journal on Dwarven Ruins. 4 of 8 pages. So that's cool. I'm not, like I said, there's a few that I'm just not going to go. I'm not going to bother. It's not going to be an active thing. It's like the mosaics. I don't actively go after all the things, but if they're there, I'll click on it. I'll collect it. But it's like I'm not going to go out of my way. Or spend precious time looking for something that really doesn't significantly affect the story or any of that.
We need another artifact.
We are. Let's go down the ladder this time, shall we? Ooh, there's a dead guy here. And there's the artifact.
Good. That should help strengthen the veil.
And here we are. One more thing here. But in the sand, was stone strong and true, so that's not the one. Pharaoh hewed the stone and built as great a tag as any keep. So that goes after the sand. Sun burned above oceans of sand. Okay, so this is the first one, I think. Yep, okay. Then this one, I think. But the sand was stone, so we... Come on, come on. And then Yep. Is this one? And this one.
Probably similar to what's in the last four. You know, I don't buy that stuff about dwarven ancestors living on in the stone, and we're above ground anyway. But something about this place gives me the creeps.
Oh, yeah. More key fragments. Legion of the Dead armor schematic. Spur built of melee defense. That's all pretty awesome stuff.
All these pieces of metal inside the tombs we found? They make up a key.
Ingenious. Let us see what it unlocks.
Was that all of the... Is that all of the tomb fragments? Did I get all of the tombs? I think I must have. Let's just climb up the ladder. Climb up the ladder. Where are we on?
Oh,
yeah, not even half an hour. Awesome. I'm making good time. Where's the door to get out? Well, some volcanic. Ooh, hey. Come on. Superb fire rune. Awesome. Yep, wrong way. Up, we want to go up. North, Miss Testmucker, north. And Venatori. He's blocking. Let's do a 7 then. I think that was Bull doing more than mine. We're not gonna bother with the Balefire. Samite. Dwarven plate. Yeah. Okay. Up we go. Love my armor. Lighting's a little weird, but yeah, it's cool. Nothing like nice deep red. Okay. And from here, we're gonna go to the shard. I think we can just walk.
Hey, Varric, you get that thing I asked about?
It should be there next time we head back to base. Not easy to find, by the way.
Where are we going?
How do you guys live without this stuff?
I don't see what the deal is, honestly, but different tastes.
Ah, now I just need some hot milk and some of those Orlesian ghee morphs to put in it.
Hey, what you do with this cocoa is up to you. I don't need to hear about it.
I think it went the wrong way. Yeah, it went the wrong way. Let's see here. Actually, I think I want to go after this shard first. Set up over here. I think it's up over here. Or do I want to get the other one first? See, now I'm backtracking. Well, that was not at all great. Let's get on my horse. It's easier when you're on a horse, I think. Goes a little quicker, too. Let's see here. up here, I think. Yep. I can get off the horse now. For whatever reason, I always like enjoying doing this. I'm on top of the archway. How fun. Let's get my horse. We're gonna continue this way. It's all about patterns, you know? Figure out a nice, quick pattern to do things in order. Makes for a nice, quick, efficient playthrough. Because we're gonna go up over here. And we're gonna go up here for another landmark, I think, is up over here. I think it's the last landmark, actually. Yep. Last landmark. And no, don't go away. Here we go. Our last ocularium for our last shard.
Whoa.
Mosaic piece, I guess. How high we are up. There we go. Way down there. So that's way down there. And then there's rift yet to do that shard. And one camp to do. Let's go and get this camp, I guess. Yep. Horse. Did our horse go? Actually, I don't think I want to be on a horse for this, because it's like climbing and stuff that's involved, so. Actually, we'll just follow this fennec down. These guys, we want to take care of these guys. Hey, guys. Boom. A spider or something there? What are we hitting? I can't see anything. I think he's dead. Yep, that's that. Let's grab that. Royal sea silk. Take. Well, Colossus, we got the Colossus already. Venatori orders. Members of the Venatori, we are close to unearthing the secrets the old dwarves buried here. The Elder One will doubtless be pleased with our success, but be vigilant. While our work has gone well, the Inquisition and their false herald were seen traveling towards the wastes. Go nowhere alone. Lavellin is a surprising capable for a southern mage, and rarely travels without allies by her side. We cannot allow the Inquisition to take this place from us. If you are pressed, retreat to our main camp behind the Suntap Mountains. Extra guards will be posted. The Elder One will prevail. Or Overseer Juliex. So, yep. Camp.
That's the last of them here. This would make a good lookout post.
Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
Yeah, I don't care. Okay, so. We have a choice. Oh. We missed these rifts. Okay. These rifts, or maybe those rifts weren't there until we got this, I guess. I don't know. Kind of changes things. What do we want to do? Let's go down here. Let's go this way. We'll take care of this backside. This backside. Yep, I'm just going to go straight through rather than meander. I have all those potions. Whew. Okay, now I'll take a potion. See, now if my party got hurt the same way and they followed me like directly, I probably wouldn't do that. Because it's just one potion instead of four every time. Take care of this rift. Bye-bye, crows, blackbirds, whatever. Get out of the way of the evil, or just dangerous. Okay. Nice. Okay, let's do Spirit Blade. That didn't take much, huh? Oh, you know what I didn't do? I didn't change my hat. I bought the hat and never changed into it. Too bad it doesn't let you change equipment mid-game or mid-combat. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do, fireball. Well, it'd be out if I didn't have barrier up. Probably shouldn't lightning blast him, because he's got resistance to lightning, but there you go. Doesn't matter. He's dead. It's closed. Rift's done. Son. Fade rift closed. One of three. We're not worrying so much about the Fade Rift. Solas, if there's an invisibility ring that only works when he's not in combat. It seems kind of counterintuitive. Maybe I should give him a different... What was it? Amulet. An amulet. Well, if I... Next time I'm going through these things, I'll take a look. That'd be a neat thing if they allowed us to craft our own accessories like amulets and what have you. That would be kind of nice. Take a page from the Elder Scrolls, like Skyrim's crafting. I loved Skyrim's crafting. Or something like that was in here. Hey guys, you look ready to eat pawn. Are they all dead? He's not dead. Oh. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Let's loot. Dwarf statuette. Yeah, stop pausing. Where does something go? Slash, slash, slash. Ooh. Oh, stupid boulder. But we're going this way. Through the door, maybe? Can I go through the door? Can't go through the door. I have to go around, I think. This way. More guys, okay. So any energy barrage takes up half of my thing, wow. Except a bit more. Hi there. And he's dead. Hey, soldier. Semite. Yeah, I'm not gonna go after that. I guess we go through this door. Then this door. As there is a hidden camp. No! Somebody pounded me down. Okay, we're done. Well, with this. Find another bottle of Thetis right here. Bottles on the wall. Dwarven toy inside of a jug. Dwarven plate inside of a jug. I don't know how that works, but there you go. Root. I'm going to ignore you for now there, sir. Hi there. Overseer. $1,500. For my first shot, that was pretty awesome.
Good fight. Wasn't expecting so many of them.
This must have been the Venatori's main camp.
Considering how many we killed, they won't be getting much work done.
Come on, we should still find what they were after.
That's in here. Sand and ruin. Where are those? There's one here. Bloodwake. Is that guy still standing over there? I guess he took part. Okay. So that's that back half. Let's go to this camp and take care of these rifts. Get on my stupid horse. It looks such a short distance on the map, but it's really long, far away. Let's see, quarter two. We got several rifts, some shards, and a final tomb to get through. This might take a little longer. I think I'll try to keep this all in this one. Hello. Okay. Okay, that's the wrong thing to do on a pride demon. Let's get some perspective. Get away from that. Get some distance. Yeah, these are my favorite spells in the game. These are the ones I like using over and over again. There's another Despair Demon down over there. We'll go after it. Unless, of course, Okay. Cutting through the terror. Let's see if we can get this disparity in them. Gotcha. What's next? Oh, closing. Okay. Done and done. Okay, we want to go after this rift. Horsey horse. Would it have gone better if I'd gone back to a camp instead? I don't know. Let's go this way. And then turn this way. Oh, look. Behemoth. Oh, well. Kind of ignore that. Because there will always be behemoths. Not the big picture. Here we go. Woo! Let's go. Are we going around this way? Ooh. Was that bull doing the... Because I put a thing in the... I don't know if it's in his armor or if it's in his weapon. I think it's armor. You can do hidden blades. On like a 10% chance of doing hidden blades. It's just a rogue thing. So it gives a fighter a chance to do a rogue thing, which I think is awesome. It'd be kind of cool if they opened up the game, the next game, where they didn't have classes. Where it was just simply you could buy whatever traits you wanted for your character. One of the locks, you can pick locks if you wanted. Oh, bother. Out of my way, terror. Oh. Okay, now we close it. Getting a little roughed up there. Not significantly. And then there's the shard to take care of. We get another perk already? Or was that from before? I'm gonna guess that was from before. We couldn't have gotten another perk that quickly. Don't think that's a problem. Oh, I did get a perk right there. My god. Getting perks right and left now. It's just so easy. Hello there, lizard guy. Yeah, you're gonna attack me and whatever. You're down so quickly. We're supercharged. Last shard. Wait, 7 of 8. Oh, there's that one that was still down by this camp. Okay, so we're just gonna to cover this. We're just gonna ride. We're just gonna ride. Just to clear the area out. See if we can outrun the lurkers. We don't want to fight them. Oh, didn't get lit up. Oh, that's lit up. See if we can outrun it. See if he'll get distracted by the Hala or the August Ram or whatever. And it's gone. Oh, don't hit the animals. do. Lots of big nothing, but it's, you know, it's pretty in its own way. I like it a lot. A lot. Getting slightly off track. Dead body there. Ancient road. There's like an ancient road over here that goes this way. Getting slightly off track. Oop. Oop. And oops. Okay.
Whoa!
Let's close this rift. I'll go after the fire demon. My fire stuff doesn't do a whole lot. Oh wow, it's dead. Probably because of Solas and his awesome cold stick that I made for him. Yeah, when we go after dragons, I'm gonna craft another cold and another fire tier 3 staff if I can. Just so that we have the appropriate weapon for the appropriate. Do awesome damage against. I think I would like to try to do at least one. I might do the. I don't know if I want to do dragons next or if I want to do those elf side quests and maybe talk to the people some more, get some more side quest stuff done. That's closed. That's done. Okay. So that's been cleared through. Let's go to this. Get the last. So what we're going to do is we need to find the last tomb area, which I think is like over here. So we're going to go to this camp, get this shard, travel down to the Lonely Light, and travel east. Okay. Like I said, we're getting close to the hour mark, but I want to, I think I can finish this up in an hour and a half. So we're going to make this episode a little bit longer. And it's complete. Yeah, like I said, travel down there with a horse. I suppose I could just simply ride that way. We'll do that. We'll see if we can get that far. There might be some howling winds that get in our way, but we're gonna try. Let's take a look over this hill to get a good glimpse. Things? Yeah, okay. Sand Crags. What if we got in all the regions? Wasn't really paying attention to that. Oh, yep, that's where I want to go, right over there. Well, we could probably just go keep going over there. Go over there. Do I have to go through the tunnel? Because there's a tunnel. There's two guys there. There's a tunnel, and I don't think I need to go through the tunnel. I think I can just go through over here. Oh. Wyvern. Let's get it. You could use this leather, or scales, or whatever. Wyverns are cool. Do scales, poison, etc. Yep, that's where we want to go. Here we go. Get all the regions. Just gonna hop down here. There is more things over here, I think.
Looks like dragon territory.
Yep.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
5 of 8 pages, so I'm missing 3 pages somewhere. I'm not gonna go looking for them. Yeah, there's something up there. There's a guy up there I'm going to ignore. So that dragon is right there. And I'm going to ignore him. He's sleeping. You can like go around him. He doesn't wake up unless you like attack him, so.
Would you look at that? That is magnificent!
It is! And we're close. Trust me, Bull, we're close, but we're not gonna go after him. Go over here. Cue dramatic music or dramatic epic run around the battle fight. Those, look, eggs. Are those sleeping? Yeah, eggs. But we're going to ignore it. We don't have to fight it. We will make a dragon video really soon. But not right now. This is what we want to do. Mosaic piece. And gold, superb demon slaying rune, Bianca aiming, barrier penetration. That's pretty cool.
I've never seen a rune like this before. Is this what the Venatori were after?
You're holding the legacy of a paragon. Empires used to kill for them. Heck, they still do. Whatever it does, it's probably ancient and invaluable, so try not to drop it in the sand.
I thought you weren't interested in dwarven history.
If you want an encyclopedia entry, it may as well be from someone charming.
That's cool. And now that I think I have heard this story before. I think I had brought him along. So, back on here. Let's grab this. Apply that. Sure. Solas. Did we grab everything here? I think we have everything here. Yep, rift stuff's done. Let us... let's bring... Oh, he doesn't have that on there, so I'm not gonna... I will do this, where he gets... You get mana regeneration if you stand still, so we'll apply that. Because chances are, most of the time, these people just stand still while they cast, so might as well do that. That's maxed out. Let's put... What's this? That's cool. Apply that. Automatic critical hits. Okay, so that's all of these guys. All right. Can we fast travel out of here? Because I think... With that, the Hissing Wastes are done. Aside from the dragon. And that would be convenient to start my dragon run right here. I'm going to come back. I think.
Looks like dragon territory. Oh, this is going to be good.
Yep. Where is he? Sandy Howler. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Tactical. Cold vulnerability. So we want our cold attacks on this one. Yeah, it's greater fire resistance. So I don't want to use my staff. I most definitely want to craft another fire and another cold staff. And swap out... The question is, I think I might want to go after those elven artifacts first. Oh, we're at the 1-hour mark. Yeah, so... head back to Skyhold. We didn't lost Temple of Drithamon, I believe. It was, I think we did that. Travel. Okay, we're gonna go back.
Here.
Heavy music. And different music. That's a cool picture. Well, that's a cool picture too. What was I saying? I think we want to go around and talk to people again. I think what we're going to do is see about continuing Samson's... there's a Samson story where you can, like, make him go weak or whatever. So, we want to do that. We want to talk to people. We want to... There's a few elven quests. There's side quests. Before we do the dragon hunting, we're going to hold off a little bit longer. There's other stuff we want to do. But that will be next time. So I thank you for watching, and I'll see you then. Bye-bye.